thank you so much. Listen, I hope you had a great time tonight, and I hope you liked our special guests tonight, too. This next song is going to be our last song, and I was doing an interview recently, and the journalist said, "Dave, do you think your lyrics are still relevant?" And I thought, okay, let's see. Okay, there's a fucking war in the Middle East. We got the North Korean standoff, and the Chinese oppression of Taiwan. You got all the stuff going on in the Ukraine. You got the economy and all this other stuff going on. There's a lot of shit going on, right? And I talked about it back in 1990 when I wrote Rest in Peace. And so the guy asked me if I thought my lyrics were still relevant. And I said, fuck you. I kicked him in the face and I played Holy Wars. Thank you.